Drawing is the foundational skill for almost every other creative endeavor in the visual arts, and figure drawing in particular is one of the most challenging and exciting endeavors an artist can take on. When you learn how to draw the figure, you'll be introduced to concepts like form and space, rendering light, and really rendering detail that'll prepare you for almost every other creative endeavor. Even if you're interested in landscape paintings, many master landscape painters will tell you you have to learn to draw the figure in order to fully understand form in a way that will allow you to engage with different kinds of subject matter. So we're starting off again just simplifying this pose into one big sweep. Now, once we've got that down, once we've simplified the entire pose, we can start to add in a few of the other secondary motions. For example, the angles of the arms and the legs. So again, I'm not drawing the figure itself at this point. I'm simply getting down directions. So I can see that the arm, one arm goes off this direction. I can see that the left shoulder is a little higher than the right shoulder. I can see the arm is going a little like this. And again, these are just my first attempts here. So I know that they're going to have to be revised. So once we're here, I can start to apply the basic shapes. So again, instead of trying to render a torso, I'm going to simply translate that complex form into one of those basic oval shapes that we had just talked about. And again, I can refine and shape this as much as I need to, but I'm simplifying it just into a basic organic form that'll help me position and add some dimension to our drawing. I can also get a sense of where the knees are. And again, I'm going to, if I'm saying that this part of the knee here is right here, and we're talking about the patella or the kneecap, so this little upside down triangle right there, then I want to know, again, where the other kneecap is in relationship to it. So again, I think I'm going to have to move this up a little bit. Now again, I want to note here that you'll notice that I've moved this one, two, three, and now four different times. Again, this is very, very common, and you should never judge your own figure drawing abilities by how many attempts it takes you. However many attempts it takes you to get it in the right spot is the right number of attempts. You can see here that at the elbow, what we have is a tiny little sphere at the corner of the elbow. You can conceive of the knee as another sort of spherical or ovoid shape. And we can even give an indication, as we can see here in the shadow, that it is turning in just slightly. So at every point, you can translate complex anatomical form into these basic volumetric shapes.